Hey, we've done it again.
It's another Coffee Friday, and this time we are in North Oak Park at right. Old Soul at the 40 Acres.
Mm-hmm,
I have to tell you, I love this coffee shop for a couple of reasons. First and foremost, back in the day, North Oak Park was a rough little area.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, there's no nice way to say it. It was just a tough neighborhood. And this actually was a Starbucks location.
Right. It kind of looks like it may have been one.
Yeah, early on. Right. But here's the thing. Those guys left. They right. left the community. It just didn't work out for them.
Right.
And who came in? Old Soul. So it's a really good example. I mean, I should also say that since mm-hmm. then, it's been a great example of the community coming together. It's also the epicenter of the community and all these other great restaurants, including Faria Bakery, right. La Venedita, Fixings, mm-hmm. Are all sort of in orbit around this place.
Mm-hmm.
So here's the thought of the day. Big business mm-hmm. will not save the community.
Right.
It's the independents.
Right.
And that's why we need to give our dollars to, and vote with our dollars, give our dollars to local independent business people.
And we've been here before for a Rex on the Road at Old Soul 40 Acres.
Yeah, way back in the day.
Yeah, like a couple of years ago. And so we thought we should visit again.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And, this is near and dear as part of my community, so I come here a lot regardless. And it's just, it's just one of those places that, you can build a community, you can strengthen a community around its restaurants, around its coffee shop. They're all part, they're all woven together. And the fact that it's an independent, not big business, not somebody who owns...
Yeah, another thing.
Way too many.
Another thing
helicopters
to do. Old Soul Company calling it just a coffee shop is not really the right thing, because they have beer, they have wine, they have breakfast, they have lunch, they have dinner.
You could be here early in the morning to fairly late at night if you were. There's lots of options for you.
And the reason we're outside is we got kicked out.
We did get kicked out.
They asked us to leave.
No, they didn't ask us to leave.
I thought because you were talking to somebody.
I was talking to somebody, but that usually will get me kicked out of a restaurant, bar, or wine bar. So this week we got some crazy stuff going on. I'm not the only one in Napa this week. This guy, what do you got going on?
We're
going
to meet with Katie Schaefer, Feast It Forward, which is a big thing going on right now in Napa. It's a wine bar. It's a live performance venue. They have the TV studio. They're going to have wine and food there, doing TV shows and everything. And Katie Schaefer was nice enough to let us come down and interview her and talk about what's going on. So we'll have that up later in the week.
That's pretty exciting. What else you got going on for later on this week?
We're still doing the radio show.
Yeah.
If you want to listen, it's on iHeartRadio. It's that 70s channel. And 10 o'clock at night on the West Coast. I know that's late for a lot of folks, but maybe you're up late. You want some great music, check it out. That 70s channel. You can also go to the website. And you'll hear me there.
It's
a lot of fun.
That's kind of what we got going on this week. As always, we want to hear from you. So in the comments below, let us know your favorite coffee shop.
Right.
What's your drink? We'll try it at any coffee shop.
Yeah, and this muffin is really terrific. It's like a raspberry lemon, and I'm really liking this. And that's another thing they do here at Old Soul. They're into baking pastries.
Yeah, they're also a really cool bakery. And also, just in general, the food here is so good.
Yes.
I mean, it's much better than your average sort of coffee shop fare, even the best of them. So cheers to you, Old Soul.
Yeah, thanks, Old Soul, for letting us come by for another cup of coffee and not kicking us out.
And not kicking us out this time.
That's
great. You guys, thank you so much for watching. As always, we want to hear from you. So again, in the comments below, cheers and love. Happy Coffee Friday.